our world premiere of the new mini Countryman. My name is Thomas Velbermeyer. I'm the new Vice President of Mini USA. I started my job 1st of May, and I'm really thrilled to be here. So many guests followed our invitation, and I'm proud to be able to announce 3 special guests. Please welcome Peter Schwarzenbauer, member of the board, BMW Group. Peter, welcome. Please welcome Richard, President and CEO of BMW Group North America. And Sebastian Mackensen, Senior Vice President, Mini Worldwide. So it's going to be a very special evening because the real world premiere is going to be tomorrow. So Valkyrie thought it would be a good idea to invite you this evening because it's such a special car for us, and it's such a special and important market, the US, for this car. So we thought we do twice the world premiere. Okay. So Sebastian, please.
Thank you. Thank you, Tom. Welcome to Los Angeles. It's a great pleasure for me to be able to stand here just 5 steps in front of the newest member of the Mini family, the new Mini Countryman, and especially to show this car in Los Angeles is a great thing, because West Coast of the US is probably 1/3 of the Mini volume which is sold and has been sold over the last years in the US. And we have a very loyal fan base over here. And it's great to just bring a sports activity vehicle like the new Mini Countryman exactly to this market for world premiere. We haven't shown the car before publicly, so it's really a world premiere. And I guess you can understand that there's not a greater thing if you work in the car industry than showing and unveiling a new vehicle. Before I do that though, let me take advantage of just sharing with you that Mini is on an excellent roll this year. Globally, through October, 290,000 Minis have been retailed and delivered to customers and fans worldwide. That's 7% up from the year before, and we are on the way to have a new record year for the Mini brand globally in 2016. Now, the new Mini Countryman has a lot of new features, but I don't want to tell you all of them. You will find out over time. But one thing you should not forget, in case you still have doubts, size does matter. Also, in the sports activity vehicle, compact premium segment. And the new Mini Countryman adds 8 inches to its length. So you will have a lot of additional cargo space and rear seat passenger space. It makes the whole experience with this vehicle even better and makes the whole car more versatile and even of more practical use for our customers. And driving around in California, being in the northern direction into the valleys, maybe getting some good wine in the Santa Barbara Valley, going to the south side to some surfing beaches, you've seen the atmosphere, I think, also here in our venue. That's really what this car is made for. But before now I bore you with more words, let's see how the car really looks like. And I ask my adventure guides here to please take the tent away. We will also have another surprise, because we will also show for the first time the first ever Mini plug-in hybrid vehicle, which will be the Mini Countryman plug-in hybrid vehicle. And the great thing about that is not only that you can drive in the urban atmosphere emission free, but you really also get a sports car when you drive a Mini Countryman plug-in hybrid, because the electric rear axle power plant is so powerful. The whole go-kart feeling, the whole nimbleness of the car is even better than what you've been used to till today. Now, when you leave our venue, not now, but later, maybe you have a view into that corner where you now had a picture wall, because another thing we are going to do with this car is we are continuing our engagement with the Rally Dakar, and we will go again to the Rally Dakar in January 2017 with the new Mini Countryman, the Mini John Cooper Works Rally. Mini doesn't work without John Cooper Works. John Cooper Works is really where racing is in our blood, is feelable and drivable and experienceable. So have a look at that car. It really looks stunning. You will see it later on. And we also have here Bryce Menzies from our X-Ray Dakar team. He's over there, Bryce. And what's so special about this is that it's a real great agreement we have come to, because we have a US-American driver for the Dakar Rally with Bryce Menzies, and we're looking forward to great results in January when we go to the Dakar race already. So that's from our side. Please have a look at the car, enjoy the evening, feel welcome, and have a great auto show also tomorrow. Thank you very much. Thank you.
get in. How are you?